I'm here with the Director of Physical Training, Sports and Recreation of South African National Defence Force, Brigadier General Tapos Solomon Sponko. Thank you. And welcome. You've been here in the country for over a week now, and the games have been on. What's your impression so far?
It was not easy for the team. When you train, you don't expect good results sometimes. You want to watch your team is important. We strive to get the best results at the end of the day.
Okay, so far, you've done very well. Fifth round medals taken, not a bad position. Two gold, one silver, and three bronze medals. Are you hoping to add to this medal?
Yes, I'm going to add in the tennis, in the doubles, final of both teams. The doubles that we have to find out. Both the silver and the tennis players.
So sure of three more gold medals at least.
Including the golf on the other side.
Okay. That's interesting. So we'll wait and see at the end of the day where you find out that you're not going to last. But it's been so far so good. So what's it like? What is it like preparing for these games? Really getting the team and competing. What is your objective? What is your objective for these games?
Thank you.
Honorable Solomon Spanko, Director General Training, Director of Physical Training, Sports and Recreation, South African National Defense